Lots of geysers around here. This is the jelly geyser.